chance it. I'm not going to say anything. This is a wonderful piece of German technology. You put it on the guitar, and it transposes the guitar, and it's perfectly in tune the first time. Shit. It's perfectly in tune the second. Yeah, thank you. That's as far as my education went. The first time, the second. After that, I don't freaking know. Right, wait a moment. Let's just see. That's good. A bunch of songs very cleverly thrown together in some sort of B-ish, I think, or C-sharp, I can't think. And we've changed this medley a little bit recently, which is why all the bits of paper on the stage, so that we can see where we are. And there's no bits of paper over there, because we won't go over there until we finish this stuff, you see? And they put them on, they write them on the floor. We can see the big ones. I can see the big ones. Well, but I can't see the other ones because I think it's a joke of the crew. They know I can't see anybody. And it's a very nice bunch of ladies we had. Married people. No one admits to being married, right? What? That's the wrong number. It's the wrong shit. This... Shit. It's wrong. This is a song begins with a song called... Would you shut up, Nick? Get your old ears low. What's that? Don't talk to him, I'm talking, I've got a microphone. I'm louder than you. I was his friend. A song called What You're Proposing.